Logan, the Felix Seraphim here. Last time, we beat our first gym, and now we can finally go this way. Hey, how's it going? Ah, that's the gleaming thing there is the basic badge. But don't get a swelled head, it's a rough world out there. Here, I'll show you. Rude! Why you gotta be rude there, swimmer boy Leo? God. Why they gotta be rude like that? I don't understand. Don't get frozen, Dorothea. Good. Ow. Good job, Dorothea, for not dying. Damn it. Okay, well, I have to go back and heal. Oh, wait. Alright, I'm beat! With dependable Pokemon like that, even a kid like you can hold your own against an adult. Yup! Okay then. Hopefully I don't have to go back and heal every time. Hi. How's it going? I'm the strongest kid in Burbank City Preschool! Good for you. Cool trainer boy Cristiano? Well, we had a Cristiano earlier, but it was a girl. Oh, you should be able to make quick work of those cars. Oh, maybe not. Come on, Taurus, you can kick its ass. Oh, ow! Was Astonish a ghost type? That's right. Forgot about that. I was like, why would- isn't it a dark type? Tater, wait! Yes, Charon? Come with me, you two. Where are we going? Are we talking about the dark grass? See the dark, tall grass here? It's rare, but sometimes two Pokemon pop out at the same time. Also, the Pokemon that hide in dark grass are slightly stronger, so be careful when you walk through it. If you're going to challenge the next city, the next gym, it's in Burbank Gym. These might help. Oh, is that the poison gym? Or what was the poison gym? Here you go, Luca. Both of you do your best. If you need anything, call me on the X transceiver. Thank you, Charon. Charon sure knows a lot. And he fought those Team Plasma thugs, too. I've decided I'm going to get stronger than him. You should do your best. Develop your Pokédex and have my back, got it? What's with you and me always having your back? Ooh, there's a Pokéball right here. What are you? Nugget! Good. I need money. I need all the money I can get. Gonna be perpetually broke. Now that we're here. Hi, child. Hi there! Look at my awesome Pokemon! I bet mine are better. Mia. I like Blitzel. Charge! Oh, that increased. Oh, never mind. Taurus is saying to hell with you, apparently. Good job, Taurus. Okay, trying to switch people around again because this is how I neurotically have to do it. There we go. What's this? HP up. Cool. Lady! Hi, lady. I always give it my best when I'm around kids and Pokemon. Okay. Are you calling me a kid? Because that's rude. Nurse Jasmine. You're a little awkward. You better not know Dragon Rage or I'm gonna be pissed. Okay, it's just fine. Gertrude, come on. Oops. I know what buttons are, don't mind me. Oh, fuck you. Dragonairs are a pain in the ass. You better not be trying to kill me faster. Well, think of it this way, Gertrude. If you kill it, you're gonna get a nice bonus. Think of it that way. No, Gertruda! Come on! I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was saying your name wrong. I forgot. Yeah. Oh, two levels. Jesus, Gertruda. Well, I guess you did deserve it. You took down Dragonair. Dragonairs are always a pain in the ass. Hopefully you're not the one who needs the most experience. Peachaberry. Oh, twins. Hi. How are you? Two Pokemon, strong and strong, come together to become very strong. 1 + 1 isn't 3. Good job. That was pretty good. Ma and Pop, Bob and Ann. Good. Oh, they actually have a pair of bugs. Well, whatever poison attacks you have, you're not going to be able to hurt Loretta with it. Yeah, you're... Oh yeah, both of them are immune. Well, Gwynnell's not immune, but you're definitely not going to do anything to her. Eh. Take that. Oh, that was piddly. Yeah, my Pokemon can't fight. Thanks, Bob and Ann. Hi. When we walk, grass rustles. It's a Pokemon hide and seek. Yeah, thanks. Do you know about Audino, the Pokemon who hides in rustling glass? I wonder why Audino gives other Pokemon so many experience points. I don't know. Yes? Hello. Oh, you. You are with 6 Pokemon, but if you have more Pokemon, your journey should be even more fun. Here, I'll give you these, why don't you catch more Pokemon? Oh, cool, thanks. I'll never say no to more, Pokeballs. You know what they say, cheerful company shortens the miles. I guess. I've actually never heard that before. Yes? What do you want? Hi, Mom. Hi, it's your mom! Where are you right now? Wow, Verbank City! Isn't a complex there, right? Have you been there yet? No, I just got here, Mom. The way it looks at night is really quite nice, and you can train your Pokemon there. You know, your Pokemon can do some things, and you can do others. I hope you can walk together and accomplish amazing things. Yeah, probably. Oh. Hi? Roxy, don't try to stop me. I'm off to Pokestar Studios to live to my true potential. My dream is to be a ship captain and a movie star. Get real, you're a captain already, aren't you? If the ship doesn't move, you're going to cause a lot of trouble. Oh, dear daughter, you've split your time between your responsibilities as gym leader and with your band, right? I can do that too. Not really. Dude, gym leaders have more downtime. Ah! Dim-witted, dense, dumb, daft, dippy, dorky, soldier doofus! Doing double duty isn't the problem! You're causing problems for people! Keeping people from getting where they're going because of sheer selfishness is unforgivable! I had it! I'm going to the gym! My goodness, someone's angry. She's so mad. Hello. Now let's go explore, shall we? Thank you, I get out, go away. Oh my god, stop messaging me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yeah, I know. Thank you for reminding me the millionth time that I can, how many Pokemon I can carry. Hi. My medals are pretty, aren't they? If you solve the hint medals, you can collect more and more of them. Yeah, I know that, though. Are you the only thing that's down there? Looks like it. Oh, hey. What are you doing? You rocking out? Roxy's band! It's getting hard to buy tickets to their shows lately. Maybe they'll go on a world tour soon. Well, hopefully not, because she's a gym leader. Hi. Hi, Watchdog. How you doing? How you doing? This Watchdog has been with me since I was born. Its keen eye ability has helped so many times. Well, that's good. Hello?
time.
I want to go to Pokestar Studios as soon as possible. My dear Audino has to be in a movie. Why?
Meep meep.
Hi. When a Pokemon evolves, its appearance will change and it'll get more powerful. If you keep a Pokemon from evolving, it'll learn more moves faster. That's why I really hate Stone Evolution Pokemon, because once you evolve it, unless it's an Eevee, it's completely cut off from its move pool. And it sucks. Hi. If I didn't have Poke- What? I don't know what you said. It wasn't important anyway. Hello? There's blood children here. My Pokemon used to be wimpy, but then they trained in the complex, and now they're really buff! Trainer! Just in your case, Pokemon gets burned, please use this item. Thanks? Because the Pokemon's HP and attack stat will go down when it's burned. It'll be a mess. Yeah. If you use a repel, wild Pokemon won't come out as much. Did you know that? Yeah, I did, actually. Pokemon that jumps out in a battle is the Pokemon on the top left of the list, so it has a weak Pokemon on the left. When a battle starts, switch to a strong Pokemon. See? I know a great thing, don't I? Sure. Children teach me many things, so they are my teachers. Pokemon are your teachers. Let me talk to you. Clerks and Pokemarts sell different items. Yes, they do. Okay, that was exhilarating. What is this? Oh, Verbank Complex. Let's finish off Verbank City first. Hi. Hi. Roxy's poison is intense. It stings, stings, stings! But you know what I did? I caught a Magnemite in the complex, and I was just fine. Here, I'll give you these so you can catch a Magnemite or something. Dude, thanks. Trash! Hello? Don't mind me barging in. I will be a hero and become friends with Zekrom. Zekrom is a legendary Pokemon, but I don't know it very well. No. It has been 2 years. A bunch of people who identify themselves as Team Plasma tried to control Unova under the hero who was with the legendary black Pokemon Zekrom. Oh, oops, sorry. Hi, Grandma. Oh, are you a Pokemon trainer? My grandchild was also visiting Pokemon gyms with his Pokemon in various places and collecting badges. From what I hear, a lot of kids do that. Let's see. Hello? Hello? The ship to Castellia City leaves from here. It can even cross the seas that are too rough for Pokemon to get through. If you want the captain, he's in Pokestar Studios. His daughter Roxy is both the gym leader and the band leader, you know. Not wanting to be outdone, he said that he needs to be a captain and an actor. What a jerkbag. My daughter is more famous than me, so I need to go outdo her. No, I don't care about sea gear. I'm not gonna talk to you about it. Hi. Kid, did you know about the battle box? It's a convenient feature for you when you... Yeah, you can use that the piece of Pokemon... Blah, 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 blah. Okay, I think that's about it to doing... Because we can't do anything with you. Past here's the Charming Wonderland, Pokestar Studios. It's a movie studio, and right now, auditions are in progress. They're having a look at the captain's acting. No authorized personnel, people allowed. That's what I thought. Okay, but it looks like we're going to the complex, then. What does this say? Verbank Complex, where fire meets steel. Sounds like steel's gonna lose, though. Ooh, a shiny stone. Don't I need that for, Ansibert? When I evolve him, of course. Dynamo! I'm gonna leave the Dynamo, because in my Pokemon White, I used a Dynamo. That's right. Ooh. What are you, shaky grass? Ooh, a Hitmontop. Interesting. I don't think I've actually ever used a Hitmontop. Because they're a pain in the ass to get a hold of. I might actually catch you and use you. Oh, don't kill me. You almost killed me. Let's see if I can catch you. Oh, you only gave me two? That's weak. Weak. Stay in the ball. Damn it. Yes, I'm gonna use the next Pokemon. Gertrude. Gertruda, I'm sorry, I keep saying your name wrong! Stay in the ball, Hitmontop. Do it. Good. We're gonna use the Hitmontop. Cause I can always use Metatite later. Oh, right. Name generator. What is your name gonna be? Ogden? Sure. Ogden. Let's go get Ogden and we're gonna put Taurus back. Sorry, Taurus. Or I could put Gwyneth. No. I need to put Taurus back. Because having two fighting types is redundant. And now I can always use Metatite later. Because, I mean, I have Omega Ruby. I'm doing a challenge run on that, too. But I don't have a capture card. And as far as I know, there's no 3DS emulators yet. Not that aren't a massive pain in the ass to try to put together. So, yeah. Well, welcome to the team then, Ogden. Let's have a look at you, shall we? First, let's put you after Gwynnell. Because Gwynnell's already started her work. Revenge, Rolling Kick, Focus Energy, and Pursuit. I don't really have any, DMs I can give you, but that's okay. Let's go back to the complex. I wonder if I should- how much money do I even have? That's not where I find my money. That's where I find my money. I don't have much. In all honesty. Let's find one other thing. Ooh, Shaky Grass. What are you? Hey look, it's this guy. Tater, I've been waiting for you. You're doing terrific. Here's a new medal. Oh my god. Medal Walker. Aim for 50. Okay, well I'm glad I did that. So, it is the next day. I'm letting you know that now. I had to go to the grocery store. And, well, Dancy Grass. What's in the Dancy Grass? Well then. That's a golem. You were probably gonna die though. Oh, nope. Had to miss. Maybe I'll just catch this golem if I can. That didn't do shit. Ah, to hell with it. Or that works. We can do that. Let's try to catch you then. Let's see if we can catch the golem. No? You're gonna be like that, huh? Ow. Come on, you butthole. Can't exactly say you encounter too many, wild golems. There we go. Cool. What are we gonna name you? Your name is... Bodil? Sure. B-I-L. Sure, why not? Okay. Dancy grass is always interesting. Well then, this is some interesting music. Tree! Can't do anything with that, though. Hey, dude, what's up? Hey there, trainer. It looks like you've got an energetic Pokemon there with you. Can I ask a favor? I need to get the workers in my complex fired up. How about it? Help a guy out, will you? Sure, why not? Yeah, that's what I like to hear. There are new workers here in the complex. Go get the three raring to go. Okay. Are you basically telling me to go kick their butt? Because I can do that. Oh, dancy grass. Fuck. No dancy grass for me. How dare you? I didn't do shit. Die. Why do you only keep doing that twice? It sucks. Loretto, what's up with you? Why you do? Sure, why not? Oops. That's not what I meant to do. I meant to do this. There we go. Get in the ball! Don't be a butthole. Thank you. Thank you for not being a butthole. So what is your name gonna be? Jeb. Hey there, Jeb. Oops. Jeb. There's just another shield on. Hi there. You're not a worker, though. Alright, time for Pokemon battle. Let's begin. Hi, Fan Mike.
Meow!
Tynkle. Die, Tynkle, die. I think the last time I used Tynkle was when, Black and White were brand new. Like, brand new. Thank you, Loretto. Jeez. I'm gonna just see if I can level you up again, then. Skiploom! Sorry, Skiploom, you're gonna be a sacrifice, unfortunately. God, that doesn't do anything. Haha, you can't poison me. I do like Skiploom's, though. I like the Hoppip line. Oh, you butthole. Come on, Loretto. Kick the butt. You can do it. Good job. Jeez. And you almost level up again. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Oops. 5. 386. Okay. Let's get Dorothea up here. Then Ansibert. And then Gwinnell. I'll be back. I'll probably wind up doing some grinding off screen here later. Yes? Hi. Hello, Tentacool. Die. Oh yeah, I definitely need to do some grinding. Stop! Go to hell. Why must you try to poison me? It's not cool, man. Oh, I can't see. There sure are a lot of shield on over here. Well, there's one of them. Oh, Dancigrass. What are you? Dance grass. It's Pachirichu. I don't think I have any. Yeah. Dance a bird, help! I guess I could always try to use a Pachirichu. I don't know. I never tried to use one, to be honest. Never bothered. God, that didn't do anything. Come on, Ansevert, you can do better than that. I know you can. Come on, buff yourself up. Damn it. Okay, we're just gonna do a couple more growths then. Ow. You're very rude. Jeez, that doesn't do anything. And that's with, several growths, too. That's bad. Ow. Why must you be so rude? Huh? Why you rude? Why you mad? Good. Glad you can't move. Okay, let's catch the Pachirichu. Pachirisu, I'm sorry. The longest time I couldn't figure out how to say that for some reason. Okay, what are your real name gonna be then? Judith? Is Pachirichu Gen 5? Pachirichu's Gen 4, isn't it? Gen 5 is Emolga. That's right. I know my gens, no. I promise that I know them. Okay, let's go back up here. Oh, I missed. Hi? Hi? Oh my, you have a Pokédex, don't you? I heard the newest Pokédex has an amazing function called the Habitat List. Could you use it to show me the kind of Pokémon that lives in this complex?
Hey, Chester!
Should I use a Pachirisu instead of Pikachu? Okay, well I will use a Pachirisu then, because I just got one. Oh. Oh, you don't have the habitat list of this complex filled up yet. Yeah, I know I don't, and I probably never will, because this is randomized. It's a thing on the Pokedex. Yeah, it's a Gen 5 thing. Store you! Unova? Ow. Black and white. Really? A lot of people I know didn't play black and white. It's weird.
I had it, but I never really picked it up and started playing.
Weird. I'm gonna get Pachirisu. Is that the Ambrosia one?
They have stickers on them.
Okay, just make sure you get one. Okay, bye, Dorothea. I'm sorry you're being retired. But no offense. No offense, Dorothea, I can always use you later. Oh, fancy. We got a bunch, like I said, I went to the store yesterday, and we got a bunch of apples, so we got, what? My knife in here is really fucking dull. I don't know where it is right now. Does this Pachirisu even know anything good?
No.
No, it really doesn't. It knows quick attack. That's the only physical attack it knows. I can do that.
How much fucking harder that would make
you can also randomize the types. And the evolutions.
Oh, that would make things so much harder.
Yeah, it would. Why do you think I haven't done that? I'm not that crazy. No, I'm a sadist. Sorry, my roommate popped in for a little bit. Like I said, we bought a bunch of apples. I bought three different types. I bought Pink Lady, and we wanted to try Ambrosia and Envy. Which is some fancy ass names for apples. I like Honeycrisp, but damn, they're expensive. They were $2.50 a pound, and trust me, for apples, that's expensive as balls. Hi, I believe I'm supposed to battle you? I'm happy just to be with my awesome Pokemon. What? A battle? I guess so. I'll play a bit. I'm not giving you a choice. Sorry. Hoot hoot! Go, Ansabert. This is not a good matchup for you. Not at all. So we're gonna throw out Gwinnell. I don't want you to get your butt kicked. Ah, damn it. Gwinnell! Gwinnell, wake up! Yeah, kick its butt! Ow. Get poisoned, bitch! Hoot hoot! Hiya! Eat my feet! Eat my little feeties! Well, Gwinnell's gonna level up now. Good job, Gwinnell. Houndour, oi. I'm just getting no good matchups right now. Let's see if I can at least put a leech seed on you. No? There we go. You can stop that. We're gonna put a stun spore on you too. No? Ow! Ow! Can you please get a stun spore off? Paralyze it? There we go. Thank you, Ansabert. You don't have to fight anymore, I'm sorry. I don't know who needs more experience now. Let's see. Can I tell? Not Loretto. 192, 365, 424, 469. Okay, well, looks like we're gonna send out a Judith. What good Judith's gonna do? I need to see when you're gonna actually learn something good. I guess I can do that while we fight. Maybe. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to go fast enough. Oh, nope. Do you not like it? I completely forgot why. In a good way or a bad way? Yoshi wants to sniff that apple like so bad. Oh, okay. Nothing wrong with that. If I don't work really hard, my Pokemon won't have a chance to shine. Oh, right, time to get to work. Well, I'm glad that you're just like, get work. I'm sorry you got burned, Ansabert. I found a shiny stone for my frickin' Cottonee. Which is amazing. It evolves it. Oh. Which is amazing because all the items are randomized too. Oh, I might at some point just do the chaotic freaking randomizing and see what happens. And torture myself just a little bit. Because I'm just curious now to see what pits of hell that's like. Because I can probably stream that. Oh, the Piglies will like it. Oh yeah, you were- I don't know if you guys saw the video a long time ago. Not that long ago, I guess. About me being kidnapped because I was house-sitting. But it was the guinea pig overlords. Oh, a protector. Okay, I can't really use that. But okay. It's a Swadloon! Did you know I hate summer because of all the bugs? Oh yeah, I fought you already. Okay. Where are the other dudes? I need to find the other dudes. Let's go this way. Is there anybody? Oh, there's another dude. Hi, dude. I have to fight you. Working at this complex was my dream. But now that it's come true, I've got everything I want. What? The foreman said so. Okay, fine. We can just have a battle, right? Yeah, that's what your foreman told me to do, was come and kick your ass, basically. You can do that, I'll eat them later. Yeah, or put them in a container or something so they're not just sitting there just in the air. Die, hippopotamus. I want to call it hippotatus, and I know that's wrong. Ow. Loretto, I may have to throw you out there because sandstorm. You'll just get more experience, and I'm sure you're not going to complain. Die. Oh, you bastard. You're sand. So much sand. Why all the sand? Thank you, Loretto. Ooh, Zell. Too bad you don't know any electric types! Ugh, dude it. I know I have potions, so I can just... Here you go. Ow! Ow! That wasn't cool, dude! Frickin' Sonic Boom, man! Why do you know Sonic Boom? Go to hell! Eat my foot! What? No, I'm kicking things in the face! I came to this complex so my Pokemon could accomplish a lot! That means as a trainer, I have to work like crazy! If you say so, dude. Whatever floats your boat, what's this? Power split. I don't care! Why aren't I getting any good TMs, man? I don't know the pretty one. The prettier one. Can I get to the dancy grass? Oh, trying to. I know some people say Chimecho and I'm just like, but Chimecho. No, not Chimchow, Chimecho. Not Chimecho. Some people say Chimecho, and I'm just like, but it's not Neko. You're gonna die, Gina. Sorry. That's because you're thinking of Chinchou.
What's that?
It's a second type.
Well, that's not Chinchou.
It's Chimecho. Oh, it's dead. Never mind. It's not cheap. Okay, we got one more dude somewhere. Let's see. So he wasn't down that way. How do I get to that dude? Oh, there's more dancy grass. How do I get to you? Are you the last worker I'm supposed to get? Ah, damn it. Oh, no, I see him. Never mind. I'm dumb. I could never really get into Chobits. Chobits isn't my thing. But then again, I'm really picky about Shoujo in general. Oh, hey, kid. I'm gonna fight you. Let's fight. I'm gonna be a lot stronger than so I can impress Roxy. Ah, no, you're not.
Meow.
Let's see if Bite's gonna do any good for me. Probably not. It's already starting with the defense girl. Are you gonna use a physical attack now? No, you're just gonna spam. Okay, you do that. Let's just throw out Ogden. Yeah, that's gotta end like now. No. Yeah, this is bad. You can make it flinch by roll kicking it, right? Oh, never mind. You agreed with me, huh, Ogden? Oh, thank you. Forget Growl, because you know Charm. Which is better anyway. What? Ew. Try the other one then. Oh. Sorry, Ansibert.
Number two.
Okay, so now we just need. dude. Every day is the same. I get bored when things don't change, so I don't mind battling you. Well, I'm glad you don't mind, because you don't have a choice, Champion Zoe. Get seated, bitch! Get stun spored! Ow. Let's do a few growths. Cause this is... Ow! Damn it. Sad times. Sorry, Ansbert. And dead. Well, this is going fantastic, isn't it? Go to hell. Why don't you die? Die. Fucking Numel. Solosis. Yeah. Yeah, you do that. Hiya. I'm just gonna slap you. Hiya. I can stop you doing that. You're not gonna get anything. Ow. Yeah. There you go, Gertruda. Will-o-the-wisp? Yeah. Let's have you learn Will-o-the-wisp. Cool. It's okay if every day is the same when I'm working at this complex. It means there aren't any problems. Yeah, that's a good way to look at it. I see. I can't go that way. Ignore the dancy grass. Hi, dude. I beat all your dudes. Hey, you did it, didn't you? Here's a token of my thanks. Oh, dynamic punch. That's a little more useful. This complex is lively because everyone is so fired up and ready to go! Okay, well, I'm gonna stop that for now. I need to do some grinding and editing. So, like, subscribe, and all that noise. I will see you in the next one, folks. Later.